Hi, I'm Kemba Roberg from Burbank High School, and today we're going to learn to multiply and divide fractions. When multiplying fractions, we simply multiply the numerators, then multiply the denominators. So the numerators are 3x and 4. 3x times 4 is 12x. Now, when looking at the denominators here, we have a binomial, 2x plus 1, and a monomial, the 7. Because we have a monomial and a binomial, we need to use a distributive property. So 7 times 2x plus 1 is, with the help of the distributive property, we can break it down like this. 7 times 2x is 14x, and 7 times 1 is 7. That's our answer. The product of 3x over 2x plus 1 and 4 sevenths is 12x over 14x plus 7. Now, because multiplication and division are inverse operations, we can actually use a little trick when we're dividing fractions. The trick is, look at the second fraction, the divisor, and find its reciprocal. A reciprocal is when you flip a fraction upside down. So 6m over 1 is going to become 1 over 6m. Once you find that reciprocal, you can simply find the product of the two fractions. So let's do that. We keep the first fraction as it is. And we find the reciprocal of the second fraction, 6m over 1. Well, if I flip that upside down, I'm going to have 1 over 6m. Once we've done that, we can simply find the product, that is, multiply it. 1 times 2m plus 3 is, now when multiplying the denominators, 4 times 6m is 24m. Now on this second example, I have to show you something. You'll rarely find a 1 as a denominator. That is because 1 as a denominator is the same thing as if we left it without a fraction, just 6m. 6m divided by 1 is simply 6m. But if you encounter a problem like this, don't let it fool you. If you have fractions and you prefer for both terms to be fractions, adding the 1 to the denominator won't hurt. Might make it easier to read. All right, good luck.